Tomorrow, I'll ask Kano for a rematch. Maybe I can... No, I'll definitely beat her! The next day, I went to the dojo first thing in the morning and challenged Kano to another round of full-body tag training. And just like always, Kano was as fast as lightning. But since I finally mastered total concentration breathing constant, I actually managed to catch her. All that's left now is reflex training. A battle to splash the other with tea!